So when my producer Carrie said, get in the Grand Cherokee, you're going to the ranch. I said, Buddy Ranch? She said, no, sicko, Red Hot Ranch. How do you like your wiener?
Two hot dogs, okay.
7 years ago, Jeff Greenfield pursued his dream of opening a hot dog stand in Bridgeport.
Thank you, and take some of the evidence, okay?
After mastering the dog, he decided to share his wiener expertise with the Logan Square and Bucktown crowd.
There's a two?
A place that's definitely in need of another late night joint.
Wow, man.
So the dog itself, it's the Depression era, for lack of a better phrase, the Gene and Jude style hot dog. Oh, which, I mean, you gotta give credit where credit is due.
Absolutely.
It's the dog.
Mustard, relish, onion, and sport peppers.
And then the fries on top.
Fries on top.
Fresh cut fries.
Fresh cut fries.
Okay, that's the key.
We take our fries seriously. We use Idaho number one baker potatoes. That's it.
That's it.
That's it.
Number one.
Right, number one. From blanch to finish, it's like 7 minutes. We're blanching them and finish them as we go, as we eat them, and they're always down on the counter waiting to be dressed with the hot dogs.
Before I can get to dressing the dog, I gotta cut the fries. I mean, hey, if Brittany can do it.
Whoa, whoa!
I'm sure I can.
She's a little stronger than I am. She's got those Peyton jeans, you know? Not like jeans, but like jeans. All right, so just throw it in. Oh God, what's next?
Gotta cook.
Okay, let's cook them. Blanching, let it set. These are already blanched. Throw them in the hot oil to crisp them up.
Yes.
Correct?
Yes, sir.
Got it.
We gotta shake, so this way they don't stay.
You shake it more than three times, you're playing with it. All right, those fries are done. You stay here. I'm gonna go all the way here, and we're gonna make a dog.
You need a fresh steam bun. Grab Vienna wiener. Make sure there's no water on that.
You don't want water on
that. No, because we don't want the bun soggy. Make sure your hot dog is always facing up.
There's a little bit of curve to your dog. But that's okay.
All right, now let's move over to the bowls here.
So you really know how to pack a bowl.
Let's go with the mustard.
Relish, same side. Easy on the onions, kid.
No, let's do onions. People like onions.
The sport peppers, boom. There you go. Now we need fries.
Right on top of the hot dog.
Now we salt them.
Yes, sir. Okay, now wrap.
Yo.
Perfect. Nice job.
There you go, Ted.
While Robert dresses a couple of dogs for Jeff and me, I also request a pound of their soon-to-be famous fried Gulf shrimp. All right, time to mingle.
I like the snap. When these have that snap to them.
Ooh, snap.
These definitely are the best hot dogs.
Like the old-fashioned
depression
dogs.
Right.
We don't have to drive all the way to River Grove to go to Gene and Jude's. I think these are better.
And they're open late night here.
I know.
4 a.m.
4 in the morning.
Yeah. Are you up that late? What the hell are you doing at 4 a.m.? Yeah. I'm watching reruns of the Bunny Ranch, and it makes me want to go to the Red Hot Ranch.
There you go.
Right?
That's right.
You're telling me this is the best hot dog in Chicago?
It's the best.
Why is it the best?
When you bite into it, you get the snap and a burst of flavor.
As I say to anybody at a hot dog stand, unleash your wiener.
Holy hell.
Mm.
You can't beat Vienna beef, first of all.
They're the best. Vienna beef hot
dogs.
That's
steamed to perfection. I love the hot fries on top of the dog. That's not a taste of Chicago. I don't know what is.